So without further ado, we're off to the stadium. And your commentary team, Clive Tilsley and Andy Townsend.
It's an international football match, and every time any of these players pull on their national jersey, it's an important game in their careers. This friendly is all part of the manager's master plan.
I think it's games like this, Clive, where the manager really has a look at one or two individuals trying to knit the perfect team together when it really matters.
It did he? Careless. Vincent Kompany. Alderweireld. Javier Mascherano. Aguero.
That's an uncomfortable moment when you're in between the posts when the ball comes flying at you like that.
Lukaku. He's a strong runner with the ball.
Alderweireld. Marouane Fellaini.
Higuain. Oh, he saved it! The goalkeeper got to it! Argentina have won themselves a corner. Directed forwards. Just lost concentration there.
Yep, he's missed the target, but the main thing is the chances are coming, Clive.
Aguero. That's an excellent interception.
But he's just got to tweak the sights on those boots a little bit.
And the best, they've not picked him up. He's in on goal. Opportunity. Oh, and he's not just got there. He's hung on to it as well.
If you were painting a portrait of a pantomime villain in football, he would be a defender. And for some reason, he would be an Argentinian.
What can he do here? Shoot! A goal for Argentina! They've made the breakthrough. It's 1-0.
Don't just give it away like that.
Alderweireld.
Higuain. Not a good pass from Javier Mascherano. Cavagnaro. Ref has not blown advantage. There's a chance here. That's a go. Referee has awarded a corner kick to Belgium. Rather anxious clearance. Real chance. He's having a chance. Doesn't begin to stretch the keeper. Reacted quicker. stop him. Such a danger when he goes at defences like this.
Yeah, very skillful when he's got the ball at his feet.
Can't afford to lose the ball like that.
Witzel.
Physio's got some work to do now, Clive. He's got to get...
The managers have had their say. We'll soon see if they've changed anything. Needs to protect the ball better.
Hazard.
Ball into the box, in the air, that's what he'll do.
Yeah, you just put it in there, he will go and attack it.
He'll square that. It's 1-1. Aguero.
Cut the ball out there.
Messi. Mascherano. Mascherano. Alderweireld. Dembele.
Classy defending.
Here, he won't hesitate to go for goal.
He gets a chance, Clive.
Oh, look at this! Bullet it. Argentina scored! They don't save those when a player catches hold of a volley like that. It just flies past the keeper before he knows it. Picture goal.
Yeah, great technique, Clive. Goalkeeper, no chance with that volley.
Bailey. for Marlon.
A textbook sliding challenge.
Lukaku.
Worth a go.
They needed the keeper to be bold and positive there, and he was very quick off his line.
Yeah, ever so quick to pounce on that club. Good goalkeeping.
Has a header. Keeper didn't have to move.
Company, Fellaini, Lionel Messi, Marouane Fellaini.
He's capable of far better than that.
Yeah, that's embarrassing, Clive, that really poor effort. Should have kept possession of the ball.
The manager knows his players better than anyone. He doesn't want to disturb their rhythm or pattern here, but he's decided to bring on some fresh legs despite the scoreline.
Lukaku. Corner flag.
Chance here. What a chance! Big chance! Oh, it's gone in! I'm enjoying this. Good match. It's 3-1.
Hazard.
Two of them combining.
We're all on the same wavelength here.
Love it, see.
He won't strip this man off the ball easily.
Is it a chance? Oh dear, he's missed it.
Well, that just gives the goalkeeper something to think about. He now knows that whenever this guy gets a chance, he'll have a shot.
Alderweireld.
Ball passed back to the keeper.
Higuain. Messi.
Keeper was always favourite for that cross. Chance here! Now you see they've got it back.
Messi.
Away.
Bailey.
Zabaleta.
For the end of the game, the final score 3-1.
The manager did play down the importance of the result before this game, but nothing like winning to build momentum, Andy.
Yeah, I feel it's coming with this team. I feel gradually they're getting stronger and stronger. That's a good performance.